Hello everyone, happy new year. Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, wherever you are watching me from. God bless you all and I wish you all a happy new year. Yes guys, you see today, hey, this is actually my first video of the year. You know why? Because I've been busy. Yes, it's for good though, not for bad. You know, I just put to bed a fancy baby girl. So I thank God for his blessings upon my life and upon my family. I just want to give God the glory and return all the glory to God. So quickly, I have to rush this video because madam is sleeping. She wake up, yawa go boss, you understand? So guys, today I want to quickly talk about something that has been thinking. Yes, the thing has been bothering me. Yes, and today's video is talking about men and women, not only women, like guys that want to get married or ladies that want to get married. Please guys, don't mind the noise on the background. Tessie, can you go to the parlor please? No, you people should go and play ball. So I'm sorry about that. My kids have, oh my God. Anyway, let's continue. So guys, lock that door for me. I'm going to be talking about ladies and young men, boys that want to get married, that say, oh, my father said I should not marry this tribe. My mother said I should not marry this tribe. Like maybe you are, for instance, I'm from Isoko Delta State. And I will not say, my mother said I should not marry Benin, or I should not marry Igbo, or I should not marry Delta. Sorry to say, I should not marry Esan, because my husband is from Esan, yes. Like, now I choose the person that I want to get married to, and my mother or my father will say, don't marry this tribe. I don't understand. And I, in the other hand, will not sacrifice my happiness for tribalism. Or how do they, please, if you know what they call it, put it in the comment section. I don't go to school. You understand? I will not say, oh, so, because since my mother said I should not marry this tribe, or I should not, my father said I should not marry Esan, or my mother said I should not marry Esan, I will not quit my marriage or quit my relationship. Or I will be there pretending to be there when I know that it cannot work. Do you understand? Now, listen. There is something people don't know. Any woman that is choose for you by worldly people mean your father, your mother, whosoever, that they choose the woman for you is not the woman you really want to get married to, or the man you really want to get married to. They say you should marry this tribe, and because it's the tribe that pleases them, you marry from that tribe. Do you know that you can never get happiness in that home? Don't get me wrong, because it's not God that chose that relationship for you. It's only the relationship that God chose for you that can stand. You understand? It's only the relationship that God chose for you that can stand. Any relationship that is not from God, any relationship that say, oh, my father say I should marry this, my mother say I should marry this tribe, or the woman you love, you know this woman is really trying, it's like, is a nice person, or the man is a nice person, just because your parents say, this tribe is not good, the tribe is not good, or I don't want to, or not even about the tribe now, or I don't want you to marry this woman, or I don't want you to marry this man, just for no reason. What is the reason? I don't like the person. And you listen to them. You left the person that God wants you to get married to, and you went to go and marry the one that humans are worth lease of. The ones they want you to get married to. Not because my brother, not because my sister. Check very well. That marriage, there cannot be happiness. You did not get married to the person that God wants you to get married to. You get married to the person that your parents want you to get married to. Like in my channel, you know, we always talk about building our home in a godly way, or when we want to choose our life partner in a godly way. Now, God supports your relationship, and you know it very well that God is in support of this relationship. And because of tribe, because of discrimination, you want to say, what can I do now? And my family say they don't like you. Like, seriously? For this new world where we did so, they say they see family where they, like, I don't understand. There are still families that say we don't like this girl. We don't want you to marry this girl, or we don't want you to marry this boy. In this new era, this modern world. Because listen, you may feel that the girl is not good. Maybe you see her in one or two things, or you want to judge her with her past life, right? But there is nobody in this life without past. That is a video for another day. We are going to talk about it. So guys, please, if you want to get married, you are getting married according to the will of God, not according to my father don't want me to marry this tribe, or my mother don't want me to marry this tribe, or my father does not like this girl, or my mother does not like this man, or my mother does not like this boy. No, it's not good. You don't have to get married in that manner. You want to get married just because your father is in love with the guy. Then even if you are not in love with the guy, even if you know that this guy is you know, you have prayed about it, and you know that this guy is not even doing things according to the will of God, just because your parents say they love him, and you left the one that you know that is doing things according to the will of God, you know, at times, because one may say now that, is there a parent that will see a guy that is doing things according to the will of God, and they will not want their daughter to marry the person, or their son to marry the girl? Yes. Why? Because that is what I said, tribalism. They will say, I would have allowed you to marry him more, or I would have allowed you to marry her, but because of their tribe. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, because of tribe? Seriously. So you don't have to choose that way. You don't have to choose your relationship based on tribe, or based on who your parents like and who they don't like. You understand? So, now another one take on this new year, or this new year goes. So guys, if you know you are there, you have somebody in your life that your spirit accepts the person, and if the person's spirit accepts you, and you are thinking tribe or family or this or that, and not the will of God, you are not thinking about the will of God, you are not concerned about the will of God, you better have a rethink. You understand? You better have a rethink and know what you are doing. Not say I not tell you. That is why you have to search for Juliet Jacobs vlog and watch the video. This video, you have to watch this video. You have to share it. You have to like and subscribe to this channel, because you know, truth be told, we have to choose our life partner according to the will of God. For me, I don't do all this tribalism something. I'm not that kind of person. That was olden days, though. I was that before. I was saying that me, I cannot marry any tribe if not from my tribe, and specifically from my father's town. That was me before. Unfortunately, see where I land. I land for Isham Gidigba. You see, that is the will of God for me. The most important thing is my rest of mind. Yes, that is why I'm saying this. The most important thing is your rest of mind. To have your rest of mind as a woman, what is the greatest happiness of a woman in a marriage? Rest of mind. When you are in the marriage and you have rest of mind, you chop, you not chop. You go just a fat like mumu. You put a fat head here. Don't wear the fat so. You understand? Rest of mind. Your husband will not be outside and you are thinking, I've been a woman, place the dog also. I've been at this. Your husband's phone will not ring and you think, I've been a woman, don't they call and so. There are many things. You know, your home is growing as a woman. That is the most important thing. Not tribe. You can find your soulmate in anywhere, all over the world. But do not listen to, oh, my father say, my mother say. I'm not saying you should disobey your parents, please. No, no, call change that for me. Don't get me wrong. But the will of God is what matters the most in any relationship. The will of God is what matters the most in any relationship. So, guys, please, we should not choose our life partners according to, my mother said this, my mother said that, tribalism, I told you before. If you know what they call it, put it in the comment section. Maybe my tribalism is correct, I don't know. So, guys, that is all I have to say for now. Please, guys, if you know you battle this video, you love this video, please, as you watch, I want you to give it a thumbs up, share, and drop your own opinion in the comment section below. And please, if today is your first time of seeing this face, mama testimony, mama good luck, mama excel, please. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, Julia Jacobs Vlog. And please turn on your notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I post any video. God bless you. And Gudu, thank you for coming. Go and meet Auntie Kefe to give you. Alright, ciao. So, guys, I told you, my people that they are around, they are not sleeping, so they can disturb at any time. Mona, no man, me so me with my children. They were allowed outside. So, guys, that was the end of my videos. And to my returning subscribers, oh my God, may God bless you all for me. Thank you for always being there for me. Thank you for always stopping by, for always coming back. God bless you all. In Jesus' name, amen. I love you all.